Who ordered the double cheese and sausage?
Right here, dude.
Am I hallucinating here? Just what in the hell do you think you're doing?
Learning about Cuba, having some food.
Mr. Spicoli, you're on dangerous ground here. You're causing a major disturbance on my time.
You know, I've been thinking about this, Mr. Han. If I'm here and you're here, doesn't that make it our time? Certainly, there's nothing wrong with a little feast on our time.
You're absolutely right, Mr. Spicoli.